Ahoj, growers. So, it's currently Children's Week, and we need to take some advantage of the opportunity now. So this quest will only be available once Children's Week is active. So after Children's Week, the quest will not be there for you. And that's definitely part of the reason why these pets are quite expensive. Because you can only get them like 7 days in a year. Otherwise you need to buy them from the auction house. The only downside to this is that you can only get one pet per character. But if you have more than one character and you have a few alts, you can run them on your alts as well. As long as you have the BFA zones unlocked. So what you need to do is accept the quest from this guy. And he will give you a whistle that will remain in your bag during Children's Week. Open your bags and click on the whistle to summon your orphan. And your orphan will give you 3 quests. Accept all 3 of those quests and then make your way to the location. 2 of the locations will be in Zuldazar and then one of them is in Nazmir. Once you go to Nazmir and do the final one, your orphan will give you 2 more quests, which are both located in Vordun. Once you've done all the quests, for the 5 location quests, then you'll get a final quest, which just asks you to return to the guy you got the main whistle from. And once you return to him, he will give you an option to choose one of the 4 pets. If you want to post them on the auction house, it will obviously be advisable to first check the prices and check which one is the most expensive and choose that one. Then you just open your pet menu, right click on the pet and say put in cage, and then you can sell it on the auction house. So yeah, there you have it. This will take you around about 15 to 20 minutes to fly around and go to all the locations. It's a very mindless run to do, so you don't have to think too much. It's not stressful, it's fucking just easy, dude. So do it.
Work complete.
Dingo. Bye bye. Away from me?